s'appelle Dazed and Confused, pour ça que c'est toujours celui-là que vous voyez sur nos ondes. Et je disais qu'il y a un groupe à Los Angeles qui s'appelle Dread Zeppelin. C'est un groupe de reggae qui s'appelle Dread Zeppelin, et leur spécialité, c'est de faire des versions reggae des chansons de Led Zeppelin. Et ils ont enregistré un 45 tours qui devrait sortir bientôt, c'est spécial. Alors, Robert Plant avec Big Log, et pour commencer, voici The Moody Blues, Sitting at the Wheel.
Alors, il faut que je vous raconte une petite histoire extraordinaire qui m'est arrivée hier. Je rentre dans mon auto, j'écoute Chaume, et qui est à Chaume? Claude Rajotte, mais je ne sais pas encore, parce que tout ce que j'entends, c'est une chanson de Led Zeppelin. J'entends la pièce Immigrant Song, mais avec une voix beaucoup plus basse et un rythme un peu reggae. Là, je me dis, c'est Immigrant Song, mais c'est pas Led Zeppelin qui chante. Et vous vous souvenez, je vous avais parlé à Flashback la semaine dernière, ou il y a deux semaines, d'un groupe de Los Angeles qui s'appelle Dread Zeppelin et qui faisait des covers des chansons de Led Zeppelin, mais avec un rythme reggae. Eh bien, c'est ça. Je me suis dit dans ma tête, ça doit être Dread Zeppelin. Et j'ai pas eu la chance d'écouter jusqu'à la prochaine animation de Claude Rajotte. Alors, après ça, il y a eu des chansons reggae. Si vous avez écouté New Music hier à Chaume, vous avez sûrement entendu cette pièce de Dread Zeppelin, la pièce Immigrant Song. Et aujourd'hui, Claude Rajotte vient tout juste d'arriver. Vous l'avez vu tout à l'heure. Il m'a apporté le 45 tours de Dread Zeppelin. Et c'est leur 45 tours dont je vous parlais il y a une semaine ou deux qui devait sortir sur le marché avec Immigrant Song et sur le côté B, une chanson très rare de Led Zeppelin qui s'intitule Hey Hey, What Can I Do? Alors le chanteur, c'est Tort Elvis. Et il est un peu un sosie d'Elvis. Et il a une voix très basse et c'est assez spécial. Je pense que c'est très, très bon. Moi, j'aime beaucoup. En tout cas, ça m'a beaucoup plu hier quand j'ai entendu ça sur les ondes de Chaume. Alors, c'est ce que je voulais vous dire. C'est sorti le 45 tours. Claude ne m'a pas dit si c'était en importation ou si c'était distribué ici au Canada. Sûrement pas, parce que s'il le jouait à New Music. Mais enfin, ça va probablement être distribué au Canada. C'est à surveiller. Dread Zeppelin, la musique de Led Zeppelin en reggae. C'est spécial. On a Level 42 avec Take a Look. Pour commencer, voici Nothing Has Been Proved. Et c'est Dusty Springfield, la musique plus.
Ici, j'ai un 45 tours de Dread Zeppelin, qui est un groupe qui vient de la Californie, qui fait des chansons de Led Zeppelin, style reggae, et leur chanteur est un imitateur de Elvis, il s'appelle Tort Elvis, et ça, c'est la chanson Immigrant Song, avec la chanson qui était originellement en face B de Immigrant Song, c'est-à-dire Hey Hey, What Can I Do? Ça, je l'ai reçu en direct de Californie, c'est pas trouvable encore dans les magasins ici, ils vont faire des efforts, mais c'est très très bien, j'ai commencé mon émission radio la semaine dernière avec Dread Zeppelin, donc à vous intéresser. N'oubliez pas qu'on a trois autres chansons de Oh, Ralph et les Barnix.
Vous regardez Musique Plus, Câble 20, partout au Québec.
Si je vous dis Dread Zeppelin, est-ce que ça vous dit quelque chose? Eh bien, on devrait recevoir bientôt un vidéoclip de ce groupe des États-Unis, ce groupe de Californie qui fait des versions des chansons de Led Zeppelin en reggae. Et j'ai déjà reçu un 45 tours qu'ils m'ont envoyé auparavant, et leur premier 45 tours, Immigrant Song. Et c'est vraiment très bien fait, c'est excellent. Ils disent que la vidéo sera prête bientôt sur Immigrant Song, et leur prochain 45 tours, c'est dans leur plan, sera une version de All Out of Love. Alors, ils m'ont envoyé ce superbe T-shirt. Espérons qu'ils viendront nous voir un jour ici en studio, à la sortie de leur premier album, peut-être. Alors, ce serait le fun de faire une entrevue avec eux. Et encore une fois, on les salue. Ils nous écoutent à Los Angeles. On a musique pour continuer maintenant.
Je porte fièrement mon T-shirt de Dread Zeppelin. Ils sont très rares. C'est quelqu'un de Californie qui va l'envoyer parce que je joue du Dread Zeppelin à l'occasion à la radio. C'est un groupe qui joue du Led Zeppelin, mais tout en version reggae. Leur chanteur est un imitateur d'Elvis. Et c'est bien, il est rembourré. Regardez. Ah oui, rembourré. Très confortable comme T-shirt. Petite analyse de palmarès. C'est le nouveau magazine Billboard qui est sorti aujourd'hui. Et je suis encore très heureux de voir que la chanson...
Just we Tortell was the Dread Zeppelin. It's a hot time in Florida. The more we see, pushing on.
I truly regard the music blue, la televideo in stereo, baby, and I mean that.
I'm a
Zeppelin. Je ne les manquerai pas, c'est sûr et certain. Je porte mon T-shirt officiel. Et c'est mardi, ça s'en vient aux Fofounes électriques. Et non, vous n'avez pas halluciné, c'est bien Immigrant Song que vous avez entendu, mais version reggae. Et le chanteur, comme vous avez pu vous rendre compte, c'est un imitateur d'Elvis Presley. Les autres membres semblent avoir un costume assez spécial. Donc, c'est à ne pas rater. Je vais vous montrer les deux 45 tours qui sont sortis présentement sur le marché. Il y a la chanson Immigrant Song qu'on a entendue, que vous voyez juste ici. Et puis, l'autre 45 tours, c'est Whole Lotta Love. Alors ça, c'est les deux 45 tours qu'on retrouve présentement sur le marché. Le groupe n'a pas de clip, malheureusement, pour l'instant. J'espère qu'ils en auront un de ces jours. Et il devrait y avoir un micro-sillon qui va sortir très bientôt. C'est un groupe qui nous vient de la Californie. Et je sais qu'ils regardent l'émission New Music, parce que lorsqu'on a une coupole à l'extérieur, on peut être attrapé par un satellite Music Plus. Donc, si vous nous regardez en Californie, hi, California. Et ne ratez pas le spectacle, c'est mardi qui s'en vient aux Fofounes électriques. Je vais y être, c'est sûr et certain. Maintenant, le palmarès alternatif.
Welcome back to the Weekend Rock from Los Angeles, where right now we're up on Mulholland Drive, looking down into the beautiful San Fernando Valley. A joke to some people, home to others. If you look down there, you can see the Galleria. See it? Look, there's Julie Brown's house. See that chartreuse number out there? What a spread. Anyway, one of the funniest new acts we've come across on our trip to Los Angeles this time is a group from the Pasadena area called Dread Zeppelin. As their name sort of suggests, these guys play reggae cover versions of Led Zeppelin songs, but and this is the brilliant part, with lead vocals provided by an Elvis Presley imitator. What on earth could this all possibly sound like, you ask? Here, brace yourself, is the answer. You are about to enter the Dread Zeppelin Zone, a place where Elvis Presley meets Led Zeppelin somewhere in Jamaica. Going on here?
I'm not sure, baby, but my daddy told me to do it. He just before he died, and we're doing it.
Dog, black dog, black dog, black dog, black dog, black dog.
It's sort of an unusual act, don't you agree?
Well, it is unusual, but this Led Zeppelin thing that has been happening, we like it. And they were originally recorded as reggae songs. So we're doing them how they should be done, I think.
Well, since my baby left me, I found a new place to dwell. It's down at the end of Lonely Street, that's a heartbreak hotel.
Tort Elvis is everything.
How did you meet him?
Well, I don't know.
Are you in fact a Jamaican?
No, actually, when I was a baby, I was dropped on my head. And the first thing I heard was Bob Marley record, and that's... From then on, I just turned like this. I don't know what happened.
What is your role in the band?
Botsman does the undulations.
This is not like a dope smoking band, though. It's nothing like that.
Oh, no, totally drug free. That's the scary thing of all.
Was it easy for you to get this thing together, the musical, you know, the reggae and Led Zeppelin and the Elvis thing? Is that a difficult mesh to make?
Natural. It's totally natural.
Just no problem at all, right?
It's natural.
The real Zeppelin, the real Stones, the real Who. You know, all I can say is Dread Zeppelin are more real. They're just more.
There's no dope smoking in this band, is there?
What? I'm afraid that's all for now.
Well, all right.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Dread Zeppelin, a band that could only happen here in the greater Los Angeles area. Their cover of Whole Lotta Love, by the way, will be out in a couple of weeks on the LA indie label Birdcage Records. Probably be hard to find, but it's worth seeking out. Much more readily available in your local record racks is Steel Wheels.
A generation of bands has based its sound, not to mention style, on the Led Zepp legend. But while acolytes like The Cult and Guns N' Roses expect to be taken pretty seriously, Plant's preference is for pseudo-Zeppelin bands with a bigger sense of humor.
My favorite right now is Dread Zeppelin. I've got it in the car. That's really good. They got two singers. One's a kind of does sings after the reggae style, and the other guy thinks he's Elvis.
Nothing but reggae versions of Led Zeppelin numbers, and their lead singer has modeled his style on the late Elvis Presley. Long after his demise, the King appeared to this man in a supermarket in Los Angeles and told him that he wanted to take on the mantle. If you'll believe that, you'll believe anything that comes from Dread Zeppelin. What about,
where's my beer?
What about the male Madonna and the posing pouch? Anyway, I hope you enjoyed that. We've just now run into
l'heure de la coiffure des stars. Eh bien, Greg Tortel et sa perruque en toque est le sosie presque parfait du King Elvis Presley, mais en plus gros avec un G majuscule. Surnommé Tortelvis, ils fondent en janvier 89 Dread Zeppelin, un groupe pas comme les autres qui reprend les succès de Led Zeppelin mais revu et corrigé sauce reggae. Je dis mais. Le ridicule ne tue pas, et ils étaient là pour le prouver à l'ancienne Belgique. Mais rassurez-vous, vous n'avez rien raté. Leur histoire, il faut le voir pour y croire.
Alors, you tell me.
So lonely, baby. I could die.
It was
about 12 years later, I was delivering milk. I actually was a milkman in California for a long time, and I ran into a car which contained 5 reggae musicians, Buttmom being one of them. They were in a band called the Reggae Blades at one time, see? It's about reggae rhythm. And I hired them on the spot. And that's when we got together. That was about 1989, and we've been touring ever since.
Is your heart still pain? Shall I come back again? Tell me, dear, are you lonesome?
I met him once. He contacted me in Hollywood, California, and summoned me basically to do what I'm doing now. And at the time, it was about 1977, at the time I didn't know what he meant. He said, Led Zeppelin music, reggae style, the way it's supposed to be done. Right, see, I've taught it to the boys also.
Crying, the ladies dressed in black. They've been so long, all along the street, they're gonna never, never, never come back. I've been so lonely, baby. I've been so lonely. I've been so lonely, baby. Yeah, I could die.
Chance to talk to him. I had a chance to talk to Robert Plant on the telephone, and he seems to be a big fan of ours and enjoys what we're doing. You know, he's not into the groups that try to copy him and base their career on him, for example, Kingdom Come and Whitesnake and all these groups. He likes us because we're not taking ourselves seriously. I mean, look at us.
Look, I can start doing a little kick. Look. So.
I just think it's fun this way, and that's what we're here for, is fun and entertainment. No messages, no political this or that, just entertainment. And I think that if I can go out there night after night and do that, then I've pretty much done my job. Problem with the Elvis Presley estate. They really don't take too kindly to anybody selling a product using Elvis's image. But I'm not claiming to be Elvis. I'm not him. I simply look like him.
You're younger.
I'm a little bit younger. I'm 29 years old. He would have been, what, 55, something like that. Something wrong with my lip. Anyway, I'm not claiming to be him, and we're not using his picture in any way. Now, if Elvis owns the rights to a big collar and sideburns, then maybe I am infringing. But I don't think so.
Voilà, et j'espère qu'avec tout ça, vous avez des idées plein la tête pour vous changer de coiffure. Alors n'oubliez pas, vous nous envoyez une photo de votre... à l'adresse qui paraît ici en dessous. Samedi prochain, il y aura entre autres Soul to Soul, Memphis Belle, un film pas comme les autres, et également la publicité sur les autobus. Alors, profitez du week-end, c'est la fin des vacances. À samedi, Félix dit quelque chose.
Ciao!
Alors, madame, madame, mademoiselle, monsieur, bonsoir. Alors, l'amour. L'amour, c'est le contraire des bonbons. Il faut se brosser les dents avant. Hein? La nuit rose, ce soir, sur Canal, avec les 100 ans du X, et notamment des extraits de ce chef-d'œuvre du porno, tes mous sont durs, mais ta langue est molle. Donc, tout à l'heure, après l'émission. Mais tout d'abord... le premier titre en direct live des Dread Zeppelin, intitulé Lotta, Love, c'est à peu près ça, je crois. Excellente soirée à toutes et à tous!
Love.
Dread Zeppelin. On a lu dans la presse que c'était Led Zeppelin, mais non, c'est Dread Zeppelin qui est là ce soir. Alors, j'aimerais vous demander quelque chose. J'aimerais qu'on leur fasse un accueil un peu plus chaleureux que d'habitude. J'aimerais que l'on fasse, comme on dit aux États-Unis, une standing ovation, c'est-à-dire une ovation debout. Alors, j'aimerais qu'on se lève tous.
Thank you. Wackadine.
Elvis impersonators were in Memphis this week. We found Tort Elvis, lead singer of a group called Dred Zeppelin, climbing the stairway to heaven. Just when you thought you'd seen it all, it's Elvis singing Led Zeppelin tunes with a reggae beat.
Extra, tonight it's here on NBC4.
You know, people just don't realize we have a great selection.
Planning a third.
I'm very surprised. I had no idea that this whole thing was going to take off like it has. We're just out there having fun, having a good time.
When wine experts Jancis Robinson,
lively, nervy,
and Frank Pryl get together,
Bob and see now this will be different too.
Okay. The restaurant offers a new 5-course food and wine tasting menu every week. So bring a friend and experience all the variety of California regional cuisine.
Well, here.
And I thought, would it go over the language barrier? But they seem to laugh in the right places. They like it. I think maybe some places they think that Tort Elvis really is Elvis. Screaming girls and hotel keys coming up on the stage.
She's buying a stairway to heaven.
It is a tribute.
I'm Roberto Donna. I'm making Italian dessert today.
Day by day, our guest chefs reveal their secrets.
You always want to generate more flavor than you started with.
And take you step by step.
The king is dead. Long live the king.
Welcome to Payday. This is the 15th of May, and it is the nation's music station, Much Music, and we are Much West, your pals on the West Coast. We have a very special program today. Chris Chatton. Chris, come over here for just a second. This is Chris's vehicle. What is this vehicle?
55 Pontiac Star Chief.
It's a 55 Pontiac Star Chief. We're here for a very special reason. This vehicle is here for a very special reason, because on this tour bus, as we speak, is Dred Zeppelin. They are our special co-host today. This is the vehicle that we thought we would drive down Robson Street and maybe even Denman on, in, it, around, because you need this kind of car, this kind of vehicle. Am I correct so far? Did I get it all right?
You got it right.
All right. Is this your vehicle?
It is. It's mine.
What's the sign in the back say?
I think it says, well, should we take a look?
Could we? Ken, could we for just a moment? I just saw something. I thought maybe you were... It says, remember, it says Cafe Django, which is where we have to return it to. That's right. Obviously, yeah, sure. Okay, thank you. The home of live jazz in Vancouver. We are going to wait for Tortelvis and the Buttman to come off the tour bus, and then we are going to travel down Robson Street on this glorious day here in Vancouver, this payday, and we are going to treat you to Dred Zeppelin live on the streets of Vancouver. This is Much West in Vancouver.
Wondering.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have some very, very special guests on the show today. Much West, the nation's music station, Much Music. We are in rush hour as we speak. How you doing?
Hey, man.
Hey, you have any questions?
I'm going to be at the show tonight. So.
All right. That's what we're here for.
That's right.
Please introduce yourselves to the nation's audience.
My name is Tortelvis from Dred Zeppelin, and I'm here with Buttman, our bass player.
Well, you don't know I could be anybody from Dred Zeppelin because I'm wearing a camouflage disguise.
Well, you know what's funny? He's wearing that camouflage thing, so you can't see his head. All you see is a big black body there.
Well, I might be Buttman, but I could be Ed Zeppelin.
Right.
Please describe for me the other members of this incredible group.
Oh, boy. Well,
where do you want to start?
Let's start with Carl Ja. He's our lead guitar player, and he's one of the top 500,000 guitar players from the Richmond, Virginia area.
He's a bit of an intellect, isn't he?
That's right. He's very smart and also a great actor. He's the head of MOA, Musicians Who Are Actors.
Yes.
Right. There's Ed Zeppelin, our conga player. He's the only true Rasta man in the group. He's from Trinidad, and he doesn't play very well, but, you know, he's a good keyboardist. He plays keyboards during our set also. Is this hair thing hiding my beautiful face? By the way, I am more handsome than Jon Bon Jovi. There was a poll in Europe that said so.
Do we know this for a fact?
Well, look at it.
I understand that. Okay, we were describing the guys in the group. So I'm a fresh cheese. I understand that the Department of Agriculture has sent a notice to your management.
Right, fresh cheese and cheese. It was at one time just fresh cheese. And because of the fact that the Dairy Council was so into his image and everything, they added another cheese to it. So it's fresh cheese and cheese.
Just keep it down.
Keep it down, boys.
All right, so the Department of Agriculture came through with some sort of cease and desist, was it?
I'm not sure if that will.
It just came over the United Press International. It said fresh cheese, because he's been with the band for 2 years now, has to change his name to either Jack or Sharp. Does that make sense?
Or Blue. Or Blue. Of course, that was, I can't mention that last night, that girl.
And who have we left out?
We have left out an important member, Jean-Paul Joe.
This is true.
The Prince of Peace and Love. And if you don't go along with this peace and love theory, he'll kill you, so you know.
Plus, his guitar playing sounds like two chalk slates mating.
Yeah, that's true.
Yeah.
We want to play a video here. Do you want to play something
I think so.
Other than your own?
Let's play that extreme thing.
That extreme thing?
Right, that's a good
one. You like these boys?
I like them a lot.
They funkifies?
You bet. Yeah.
They loud?
You bet.
They straight ahead.
And there's also something wrong with their lips.
Extreme.
Right.
It's extreme. With Dred Zeppelin on the nation's music station, Much Music, Much West. Cruising down Robson Street.
Check that Nuno guy.
Toronto, Ontario.
We are back in Vancouver, and we have the two sex symbols from Dred Zeppelin. We're on Robson Street. We're now proceeding towards the mountains. How do you like this fresh air? Do you have a problem with it?
It's very beautiful. Unfortunately, I'm hoping that my wig doesn't fall off.
Thank you.
I'm not really wearing a wig.
How are you doing that?
I bought that one.
I'm doing fine, but you don't know who I am because I have camouflage on.
This whole outfit, are you still wearing the G-string?
Yes, I got it right here.
Could you stand up just for a second? Thank you.
Can I wear another one underneath it here?
Just in case this one falls off. And I think that if we can get this girl on camera here, we've pretty much done our job.
She's very entertaining.
Do you, you feel like an alien here?
I know, but there's somebody hitchhiking.
Oh, my God.
Wait a minute.
God.
Oh, my God.
What is going on here?
Hey, that guy's cute.
This guy's sick looking. Looks exactly like her.
Hey, man, how's it going?
You two know each other?
Yes. I heard Elvis was alive again and dreading it. And I had to come and fix for myself. Hey, how's it going here, Elvis?
It's going pretty good. Hey, what's with that accent, man?
Oh, I know I'm the worst Elvis in show business, but I had to come and see the best.
Thank you very much. You're starting to remember crying.
Are you coming to the gig today?
I can't go to the gig. I do my own gig here, man. You know, I'm in town doing some benefits.
Tell me about them benefits.
Yeah, well, I'm going to do some benefits at Doll and Penny starting May 8th with Long John Baldry. I got a list here of people we're going to have. Yeah. Jerry Stevens, yeah. Kenny Wayne, yeah. Universal Gospel Choir. Uh-huh. Hey, it's going to be great. Okay. Dale Thompson, HB Concept. hey, what's going on down there?
I don't know, you tell us.
So we're looking forward to doing all these benefits in town for a dollar pennies and to raise money for AIDS.
You look beautiful.
Thank you very much. You're beautiful yourself, boy.
I think you need a medallion there, don't you?
Any medallion? Yeah, I can hear something hanging, you know what I mean? What do you got? Anything?
I got a lot.
Oh, lucky you, lucky you.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Have yourself a great day.
Thank you, man. Hey, good to see you again.
Beautiful.
We met earlier.
That's right.
Right.
These people are beautiful. Later, right?
Dennis, you got it.
People love you. We'll carry on now to Gavin Jenkins.
Thank you, everybody. Thank you.
Thank you. I asked a personal question, but why did we not get a video for Stairway to Heaven? And why is it only 60 seconds long?
Well, we decided that we did not want to blemish Led Zeppelin's career in any way, and we felt that by doing a video of Stairway to Heaven, we might do that. We're big Led Zeppelin fans, and we were very conscientious when it comes to this kind of thing. And Led Zeppelin is the greatest of all time, along with Bob Marley and along with Elvis Presley.
All right. You want to play with Traveling Riverside Blues with Robert Johnson?
That's right. Let's hear that thing.
You got it?
Right.
Very, very special gig.
Tamale, but
very special.
Wow, can I eat this thing right here?
You will, man. We know you like chocolate.
I like chocolate. I like anything with lots of calories and lots of fat in it. This is good for it. Look at my physique.
We are back on the West Coast, and we're going to have now truly one of the highlights of my broadcasting career. You like that?
This is wonderful.
Thank you.
That's wonderful.
We are going to have... Just don't point at them, man. Don't point at them. They're humans, too. People don't treat you as humans. They think you're like the fly or something.
You got a little bit of...
Yeah, thank you. Tell me about this new album of yours.
There's a good... It's a great album.
Let him eat. You talk.
I'm very impressed with what the boys have done with the music. And our first video here will be Stir It Up, which is a great song done by Bob Marley, now by Dred Zeppelin. And it's good. You like it. Try some of this cake.
Wait a minute. How did the German thing get into all this? You know, you're wearing Lederhosen and stuff?
I was. We were in Germany, and they forced me to wear that Lederhosen. And, you know, what can I do? Mine was chocolate cake. There's nothing better in the world than a pair of Lederhosen.
You heading back east?
That's right. We're going east. We're going to Montreal, Toronto, and all over the place. And I will be singing... the United States National Anthem at a Minnesota Twins baseball game they've asked me to do that.
Is that exciting?
It's very exciting,
very exciting
for me to play in front of so many people. Because I've got 5 million people to play for before Dred Zeppelin's over, and if there's about 400,000 or 4,600,000 at our next show, I can retire.
This is true.
There's something on my lip.
No, there's nothing there.
No, right, there's nothing.
Thanks.
All right, you want to introduce your video. Are there babes in this video?
There are lots of babes.
Serious?
You'll find out that there's a lot of good-looking girls and a lot of good-looking guys, too. At least that's what he tells me. Because that's what you're... No, you're not interested in that, are you?
No, I'm interested in all humanity.
Well, here we are. We're at Cafe Django, where life is good. It is the jazz spot here in Vancouver, and that's why we brought you here.
That's right. Really good.
Thank you. You want to introduce your video, and we'll get on out of here?
There's Stir It Up, and that's what's happening to this cake once it goes in my stomach.
You might find a Zeppelin riff creeping into this one.
Hi, how are you? Hi, these people love you here. They love you here. They love you here.
I know it.
Thank you. This has been Much West from Vancouver with Dred Zeppelin. We'll see you tomorrow, maybe? Okay. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Little darling,
stir it up. For today.
Here we go. Hey, wave.
Everybody.
Wave again. Okay.
I'm on, you're not, man.
Oh, I got it. Everybody again. I don't know. Let's just wave. No, there's Dan.
It's the dreaded barbecue. Is this the first round of dogs there for you, Dan?
Well, you know, Ange, I got a couple on here, and hygiene, of course, is the key to the day. And we got them cooked up. I think I've removed the thaw within them, and I think they're ready to be served. I'm not sure how we're doing this, but I think we're going to have hot dogs for everybody.
That's right. Tim, can you get this? Now that's mighty tasty looking.
They look a lot bigger on TV.
Yes, yes. I think everyone should come up here and enjoy this.
I should mention I made an error earlier. They're not all beef. There's enough filler in here for vegetarians to eat these.
Oh, so this was like swept off the floor. All right. Now, is anyone here hungry? Go Oh, for a dog. Free dogs and condiments and buns even. We're so generous. And we're so gosh darn generous. Is anyone hungry for Dred Zeppelin? All right. Well, we got most of the band here, but we need, I believe we need a lead vocalist. Y'all know Tort Elvis?
Yeah. Woo!
Well, here he is. How you doing?
I'm doing very well, darling. Thank you.
So what song are you going to play for us first?
We're going to do a little, what do you call that one, Charlie? Can you speak? Misty Mountain something, I don't know.
Maybe the lays are too tight.
Right. They are, man. Hey, it's getting a little warm out here.
It is. Well, you're wearing black polyester.
That's right. I try to wear polyester as often as I can. It's the most comfortable material.
And washable, even.
It certainly is.
Especially if you get a condiment on your suit.
A condiment?
A condiment from your dog.
You mean like mustard or ketchup or onions or whatever?
I just think condiment's a funny word, don't you?
I sure do.
You want to start off the band?
All right, boys, a 1, 2, 3. Do it, man. Come on, man. Hit it. Thank you.
your bass player?
He doesn't speak much, but when he does, yeah.
Okay. You make me wish I had my bronze cross.
Oh, man, you know, I was dancing and my somebody took my skirt and took it off. Was that you, John Paul Joe?
No, I think my prayers were answered at that moment.
Oh, well, thank you very much. You know,
thank you very much.
Of course, I used to be a male model, but of course, I'm too old now, so Tortelvis gave me a job dancing in this band.
You talk pretty well for being a model.
Well, his influence on me has been tantamount to this point.
Who's been your influence, Tortelvis?
Well, the biggest influence of all time for myself and also for Charlie has been Shirley Jones of the Partridge Family.
I think she did such a great job with Danny Bonaduce, you can't go wrong.
That's right. You know, it's the Partridge Family was just pure family entertainment, and I think that's what we're doing here at Dred Zeppelin.
That's right. Pure as polyester, right?
You betcha.
Now, we're going to see Led Zeppelin. We're going to see Elvis Presley.
Two of my favorite people.
And it's obvious.
It certainly is, man.
It works. It's Dred Zeppelin. They're going to come back with more dreaded barbecues.
That's right. That's right. That's right. That's right. That's right.
I'm standing in the rink with fresh cheese. I don't think I've ever been able to say that before. How you doing?
Pretty good.
Now, you got the standard hi-hat, but what's with the bag? Is that something your therapist suggested?
I'm just comfortable with it, you know? Yeah. It just seems to go hand in hand here. The power of the drummings, the power of the bag.
So you got a mean right. You switch them during shows to develop the left.
Actually, I'm a lefty, so.
Oh, wow. Well, thank you for adding some. We're going to talk to another percussionist over there, but why boxing? Why the theme of boxing?
I'm just former light heavyweight champion of the world, and it just seems like a natural transition to me.
Well, I like it. It feels good up there. Up here. And we've talked to the bass player. Wasn't that fun?
Talking to you. It was really great talking to you. I'd just like to dance for you now, if I would, a little bit.
Please. Oh, my, my, my. Why does gyration come to mind?
Show's over.
And what a show it is. I noticed your Zulu bead. Did you get that in New Orleans?
No, I didn't get that in Norman. I got that in New Orleans.
I said New Orleans.
I said Normans.
Oh. No, maybe from Norman at the Zulu Parade.
New Orleans. Yes, I did get it. I did get it there at the wonderful thing they have, the big party.
Mardi Gras.
Mardi Gras.
Yeah, you look like, this band looks like Mardi Gras. It's great.
Thank you very much.
Welcome. And this is another percussionist. How you doing?
How you doing? Ed Zeppelin. Hi.
How you doing? Now, is the monkey come with the deal, or is it just an added thing once in a while?
He's an added bonus. You see,
is it inspiration?
It's very inspirational.
Cause it's, that Darwin thing?
They say that this represents me here, you see. You know, you can get them banging on the drums and stuff, you know.
Are these really for sale?
Yes, they are.
How much you asking?
Oh, $2,000.
Oh, that's fair. That's what we just sign them?
I could sign them and they'd be worth about $1,000 then.
Does the monkey come with it?
Oh, definitely not.
No monkey, but hey, put in your bids for this one. How you doing?
I'm doing fine. How you doing, Don?
Good. Are you hot in all of this?
I'm hot, but I have to say, I'd like to trade one of my ties for your hat. How about this hat?
No, you're so mean. Someone put you up to this. No, I have hat head. No, it's hot. No, no, please. I have major hat head. You must understand. What is this gentleman?
This was a love god that was donated to me by the Church of Tortelvis that's starting up in L.A.
And are there branches everywhere so everyone can worship?
Yeah, they're springing up all over. They're little, you know, sects that are growing by the
day. We have our own congregation here, don't we?
This is a very good start. I think we should start taking names. What do you think? Just bring a little clipboard
around. Yeah, and get them on your mailing list. That's right. And now we'll talk to the man, Tortelvis. I hope this was tested. My hat will come off, and boy, won't that be ugly television.
It certainly would, man. It certainly would.
Are you calm as you sound?
I'm a little calm. I've been resting since that last song. And you know, one of my favorite things to do, of course, is sing gospel songs. And I'd like to sing one right now. Boys, you're going to help me out on this. There must be lights burning brighter somewhere. Got to be birds flying higher in a sky more blue. La, 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 Charlie. Charlie doesn't say much.
Is he bored or is he shy? What do you think, Charlie? Why doesn't he talk?
I've simply instructed him never to speak. You know, we've got a show to do here.
Yes.
And we don't want it ruined in any way. This is family entertainment, and Charlie's got kind of a bad mouth.
Ah, shame on you, Charlie, shame.
Charlie, put that hot dog back in the bun, please.
It's worth 1,000 words, isn't it, Tortelvis?
It certainly is.
Speaking of shows to do, if people cannot catch you here live, as these lucky people have, you're also going to be in London, Ontario on Wednesday and St. Catharines on Thursday at the Hideaway.
That's true. We'll also be at the HMV Superstore at 5 o'clock on Yonge Street today.
Today?
Right.
And you're going to make it back to Toronto for a Friday night show at the Concert Hall.
We're doing a really big show. It's one of the biggest shows ever done here in Toronto. And actually, it's no bigger than the rest of them, but... Right. It's going to be fun. We're looking forward to it.
Do those sideburns hurt?
Only when I peel them off.
Yeah?
They're real. That's the great thing about this band, is everything we do is real and true. Right. And they are not, by the way, pieces of bathroom carpeting.
Oh, there went a great toilet seat cover.
That's right. Oh, don't mention toilets, darling, please.
So, of Elvis, of Led Zeppelin, who was, if you had to take a car ride and you can only take one cassette, which of those artists would you have to take?
Neither one of them. I'd have to take the New Kids on the Block. Me and Donnie are good friends. In fact, he'll be working on our third record. He's doing all the musical writing for us, and it's going to be a great record. Good dancing on it. Buttman's doing a few steps with him. Buttman, show him that. Right. Thank you.
So they're going to light the floor on fire, if you will, right?
They certainly are, man.
What does he think about all that fire stuff in the hotel? Does he ever talk about that, or...?
He claims you didn't do it. Him and Ed Zeppelin have this thing where they like to tell little fibs and things like that. And I'm sorry, Ed, I had to bring it up.
Oh, Ed.
Right. But no, he's actually a good man, and we have been working together.
So you got a new album, 5 Million.
That's right, and that's how many cheeseburgers I would have liked to have eaten before this whole Dred Zeppelin thing's through. And I think I can accomplish it before this week's out.
Well, that's great. Now, we've got dogs. That's Dan Gallagher over there, and he makes a mighty fine wiener.
That's what I've heard from one of the ladies around here. You're welcome, man.
So you're going to sing a couple more songs for us?
We're going to do a few more songs. You know, I'd like to say something really quick.
Sure.
Without a song, a man ain't got a friend. Without a song, the road would never bend. Without a song... A man ain't got a friend. So we just keep singing a song.
Did Donnie Wahlberg write that for you too?
No, he didn't. Charlie wrote that.
Okay, so you're going to take it away for us. Now, you're going to do the claw, right?
We're going to do Doing the Claw. Now, there's three versions of the claw. There's clam bake style, which is like this. There's crawfish style, which is like this. And of course, there's blue Hawaii style, which is like this. And you'll see all three of them.
Oh, you will do all three?
Yeah, and there's the standard reggae style, of course.
Yeah.
But everybody knows that one.
And was that inspired by cheeseburgers?
No, it wasn't. It was inspired by Robert Plant, who did this thing, right?
Yeah.
Right, too. Does anybody remember laughter, that thing? And then Elvis had kind of this... thing he did when he was hitting the high notes, he kind of come up like this. So I've incorporated both of them, and I go like this.
That's brilliant.
Thank you.
And you've got the rings to enhance the movement.
By the way, this Elvis Presley initial ring will be given away at the end of this show. I like to give things away. That's one of my favorite things to do. All of our money that we make here at Dred Zeppelin is donated to charity.
What charity?
Well, one of my favorite ones is SAP.
SAP?
Save Absurd Percussionists.
They need it. Maybe the bongo auction could go to that fund.
Yeah, you know what? We're making a lot of money today, aren't we? Well, you sell that thing. How much you say you want it for that, Ed?
$2,000 he wanted.
Oh, that's way too high.
He's not going to throw in the monkey either.
He can throw, well, forget it. I would say he can throw himself in and be the same thing.
More hair.
I'm just kidding, Ed. You know, we tease each other all the time.
So are they going to play a song now? You want to do it? Are you ready? Charlie, are you ready?
I'm really not ready. Can you give me a few more minutes in this chair?
Sure, sure.
All right. Everybody hold on for a minute here. All right, I'm ready.
Go for it. It was great talking to you.
Thank you, darling. Thank you.
Oh, you need cooling. And baby, I'm not fooling. I'm gonna send you back to school.
Keep it going, baby. you very much, everybody. Thank you. I'd like to do a little thing now that I stole from Mojo Nixon, and Mojo stole it from the King. There's just a lot of stealing going on here, Charlie. Sorry. Cause we'll be doing the claw. Do it reggae style. Come on, do it. Down. Cause we'll be doing the claw. I'll do it clam bake style. Doing the claw. Do it. Well, King Creole was a good old boy. He's doing the claw, but he's feeling it now. Got a man, he couldn't get no chicks. Dancing and romancing and getting his kicks. Doing the claw, say you'll stay. Let's do it every night and day. All you gotta do is put your hand in the air and wiggle your fingers around just a little bit. And we'll be doing the claw. I'll do it crawfish style. Doing the claw. Do it. Paying my dues, I got his occupation, GI blues. Oh, make it love, not war. Having some fun, doing the claw, and making some fun. Do it with me. A blue Hawaii style. Doing the claw. Doing the claw. Thank you.
And thank you for not taking off my hat. Have you ever seen a TV personality squirm? Threaten to take off her hat outdoors. Now, let's go to a break, and then we're going to come back with Dan Gallagher, Weenies, and Tortelvis actually eating in front of everybody. Yeah. Thank you very much.
I don't believe that.
Taming the Munchies.
You know, so I said to the colonel, not a chance in hell.
That's a good one, man.
Thank you, man. Yeah, thank you, man. Thank you.
You know, I just flew in from Hawaii, by the way.
And how are your arms?
Man, they're tired.
Thank you, babe. So listen, are we going to do my favorite Zeppelin tune, Hot Dog?
Charlie, laugh for me.
Come on, Charlie. So where did you find Charlie, actually? I'm just curious about that.
Well, one day I was about 2 years old, and I was sitting in my crib, and I dropped my rattle outside of the crib, and boy, Charlie was there.
Is that crib as in house, or is that crib as in crib?
As an actual little kid's crib, and
right on.
Charlie was there to pick it up for me, so he's been there ever since. Works for bread and water.
What I got to ask you about Tortelvis is, in the life of Elvis, women have played an important part.
That's right.
And for yourself, Tortelvis, how's it going?
You know, I've got a lot of women coming to the shows, and there's no hanky-panky in Dred Zeppelin. I want to get that clear to everybody right now. It's family entertainment, so what I've done is hired a special crew to come backstage and take care of the ladies. They simply give them a copy of the Dred Zeppelin home game, a little pat on the butt, and send them home, and we go backstage and sing gospel songs until daylight.
Do you have another favorite gospel song you might want to lay on us?
No, I only know one.
But you do it over and over again.
That's right.
So, Elvis, Tortelvis, I got to ask you, it's about the threads. Do you have him made special? Or?
Not only is Ed Zeppelin a great conga player, but he's also a handy little seamstress, and he makes all my costumes for me.
If he were a woman, what would his woman name be?
Ed, what do you think?
I don't know, Edwina?
It shouldn't sound like your own name. I found that
Edwina?
Out. How about a Elvis, Tortelvis? If you're eating a hot dog, I gotta know something. You prefer cheeseburgers, but if you have to have a hot dog, what do you have on it?
First of all, you batter it.
That's
batter
what we've been doing
thing.
Wrong.
Deep fry it, cool it for 1 hour, deep fry it again, and then put a little jam or jelly on top of it, and then I would call that the Tortelvis Hot Dog Monte Cristo.
So listen, Tortelvis, will you do me a favor? I host a show around here called The Power Hour.
Right.
Will you co-host The Power Hour with me in a future upcoming episode?
I think I'd like to. That'd be very pleasing to me and the boys.
In the meantime, while we're out here sweating under the hot sun, have you got something you wanna end the performance with?
I think we'll do a little thing called The Immigrant Song.
Oh.
By the way, the first song that Dred Zeppelin ever recorded and played live, so it is a special meaning for us.
Well, it's got a special meaning for us here this afternoon. Please welcome Dred Zeppelin.
Thank you.
Boys in the band for you real quickly here. Ladies and gentlemen, on the bass guitar, he's from Memphis, Tennessee, usually wearing nothing at all, but Mon. world premier guitar player, the Prince of Peace and Love, also from Memphis, Ja-Paul Jew. And now the principals. In the drum corner, wearing blue trunks with white trim, with a record of 33-1-0 with 29 knockouts, weighing in at 174 and 300 pounds, he's a former light heavyweight champion of the world, Chris Cheese and Cheese. Carl, come here. Carl, come here. Carl. Ladies and gentlemen, voted by Guitar Player Magazine, one of the top three guitar players in this band today, Carl Ja. From Trinidad, Ed Zeppelin. Ladies and gentlemen, the man who hands me my water and my towels on stage, Charlie Hodge. Come on, Charlie. James Brown. Come on. Hold it. Fresh. Cheese, hold on. Hey, put a sock in it, button man. Excuse me. Can you give me an A flat minor seventh diminished? Thank you very much, everybody. Thank you. You're beautiful. Thank you.
Give these band a hand. It's hot out here. All right. Thank you very much.
Well, thank you. We had a great time. Thanks.
Now you can go. Do you wear polyester full time?
All the time. Sometimes I get in disguise and I get in a brown curly wig and a pair of Levi's, but other than that, yes.
I hope you won't be offended. I'm going to leave you with in the capable hands of Dan Gallagher. I'm going to go say goodbye to your bass player.
All right.
Oh, jeez. Be careful back there, Angela. Anyway, Tortelvis, thanks for being here. Did you guys have a good time here this afternoon? If you get a chance, if you're somewhere where they're playing, check them out. The new album's called
5 Million.
I want to thank IRS for helping us put this on today. In the meantime, we got something to leave it with, and I'm not sure what it is, but what are we going to? Your brand new video, Stir It Up, here on Much Music. Take care.
Little darling, stir it up.
It's been a long time.
Stir it together.
Since I got you on my mind. But we are a bit together, baby. And it's so okay to see what we will do. Still, I stir it up on you, baby, every day.
my to-do list. Just keep me in with you, baby. There's a double cheese. I said, quench me when I'm thirsty. Come on, tell me, oh baby, when I'm dripping wet. Oh, your recipe, darling, is so tasty.
Oh, yes, I like peanut butter bread sandwich, of course. Sugar and tomatoes. Cottage fries. Spicy bean burger. You make those here? Spicy bean burgers. Vindaloo, falafel sandwich. Let me also have one bacon and tomato sandwich. Forget that. I don't eat those vegetables. Baked potato with sour cream and chives. Cheese and salada. Triple cheeseburger, Monte Cristo. Oh, and a small Diet Cola, please.
No, thank you, darling. I'm on a diet.
All right, boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen, as promised, Monday was actually Thanksgiving Day here in Canada, and today we give thanks for the recreation of the 1968 Elvis Comeback Special with Torts Elvis and Red Zeppelin. We've been waiting for this for quite a while. We're doing the claw, by the way. We're practicing the claw, because there's actually a song on the new Torts Elvis Red Zeppelin album called The Claw. It's like one of those. So without further ado, a recreation, as we said, of the Elvis 68 Special, I introduce Coast to Coast, Sea to Shining Sea, in the nation's music station, Dred Zeppelin, featuring Torts Elvis. Take it away, John.
Well, thank you very much. Thank you, Spike.
This is kind of an informal section of the show here where, you know, we can faint or do whatever we want to do. Especially me. No, but they told me I could do whatever I want to do, which is sit down. But this next thing we're going to do is our very first record we did back in 1956. And I believe we only had three instruments at the time.
Yeah,
we had a guitar. Right.
That's right.
We had a bass and another guitar. And it's called Hey, Hey, What Can I Do? And I want something like this.
I get it.
That's good, man. That's good.
Let me tell you about the girl I love. Oh my, she looks so fine. She's the only one that I've been dreaming of. Maybe someday she will be all mine. I wanna tell her that I love her so. Now I'm thrilled with every touch. I wanna tell her she's the only one I really love. Get it, man.
Hey, hey, what can I say?
I go, oh, 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 oh,
hey, 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 what can I do?
I got a woman and she won't be true.
Hey, hey, what can I say?
I got a woman stay drunk all the time.
Hey, hey, what can I do?
I said I got a little woman and she won't be true.
Sunday morning when I go down to church, all the men folk, they're standing in line. Said I come to pray to the Lord when my little girl, she looks so fine. And in the evening when the sun is sinking low, everybody's with the one they love. I went to town, keep a searching all around. All right.
Hey, hey, what can I say?
I got a woman mumble all day.
Hey, hey, what can I do?
I got a woman and she won't be true.
Hey, hey, what can I say?
I got a woman stay drunk all the time.
Hey, hey, what can I do?
I said I got a little woman who won't be true. In the bars with the men who play guitars when they're singing and they have a good time. My little lover does a midnight shift and once she follows around all the time. I guess it's just a thing that's left for me to do. I think I'll pack my bags and move on my way. When I got a worried mind, she would what I thought was mine.
Hey, hey, what can I say?
I got a
baby. Hey, hey, what can I do?
I got this woman and she won't be true.
Hey, hey, what can I say?
I got a woman say drunk all the time.
Hey, hey, what can I do?
I said I got a little woman and she won't be true.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, thank you. Thank you very much.
You remember one? You remember that one, don't you? Remember that?
I did 29 pictures like that. Anyway, if you're looking for trouble,
well, you came to the right place. If you're looking for trouble, well, just stare right into my face. Oh, come on, Ed.
All right, let me get this thing here. It says here, Tortellus will talk about Christmas album. Christmas album? I guess that's Southern for Christmas. I'll take this, Charlie. By the way, Charlie Hodge, the man who hands me my water and towels on stage. This next thing was our very biggest record. Actually, it was no bigger than the rest of them, but... And this little thing called the Stairway to Heaven.
Yes, ah, lady, that's your, oh, that glitters as gold.
When she's buying a stairway to heaven.
When she gets there, she knows if the stars are all closed.
Oh, with the words, she can get what she came for.
Oh, yeah.
There's a chorus here somewhere, man.
There's a sign on the wall, but she wants to be sure.
Because you know sometimes words have two meanings too.
In a tree by the brook, there's a songbird that sings.
Oh, sometimes all of our thoughts are misgiven.
There's a feeling I man get when I look to the west,
and my spirit is crying for leaving.
You know my thoughts I man see rings of smoke in the tree.
Oh, and the voices of those who still look
came.
She's buying
that whisper, that soon, if we all could that tune,
well, then the piper will lead us to reason.
And I'm a new day well done for those that stand long.
Oh, in the forests they'll echo with laughter. Does anybody remember laughter?
Anybody?
And she's buying a stay away to heaven.
Yeah.
Oh, thank you very much, everybody. Thank you.
Yeah. All right. Well, that's it for the 6-8 comeback special there, Spike.
It was almost like being there, you know? It was almost like being there.
The movie.
But it's Elvis the movie, the 6-8 comeback special. That was absolutely right. Stunning. The claw. Give me the claw.
We all got it. Look.
Now, you guys are going on some Canadian dates that you're not usually going on. We're going to Sherbrooke and Hamilton, Halifax, places like that.
That's right. We'll be at York University tonight, I believe.
You are.
That's right. By the way, I'd like to thank Steve's Guitar for loaning us these beautiful guitars here.
Thank you, Steve.
Thank you, Steve.
Thanks, great.
I mean that from the heart of our bottom. Also, from there, you're going to Germany, Brazil, Australia. It's the world tour. We're seeing the very first sessions of the world tour.
That's right. You know, we've been around the world several times now, and it's something that the King never got a chance to do, and I'm very appreciative, and I'm glad I've had the privilege.
That's right.
That's right. Of course, you're going to enlist in the Army before you go to Germany.
You're right.
Get ready to meet a pretty girl over there if the story goes correctly, huh, Tortelvis?
You got it, man.
You got it. Tortelvis and Dred Zeppelin, ladies and gentlemen, on their way to a coast-to-coast world tour. We're going to throw to their new video off the album 5 Million. I introduce Stir It Up for my friends, Dred Zeppelin. Not much music.
Stir it up, little darling, stir it up.